Some call him the Waymaker. Others call him the Ekwene. He is also called Onidurumi, and to some, he is the incredible god. But one thing matters most, that we put him at the center of it all. This November, with one heart, one voice, and many songs, we put him at the center of our worship. On the 12th of November by 5 p.m, there'll be an abundance of blessings as we lift our voices in worship. The King is ready. Are you?